like him to go ragdoll and then like hit him the other way.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa, camera guy! Don't leave the building yet! Camera! What are you doing?
Whoa!
I came back up.
We can expect after being knocked down like that for Jones.
Here we go. Alright, we're back.
We're back in it.
Slammed with three hard shots. And that haymaker could have ended his career.
What? Go do your little move. You're cool. Yeah, there we go.
Well,
we don't know who's Jones.
Mine says Jones.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm
Jones. Oh, man.
All the bones. Thank you.
Seriously,
I think that might be it.
I think that might be it.
He looks not like a human anymore.
Yeah, he kind of looks
like
a little bit
curtain shorts,
a little
like
the
little
worrisome.
Castles on the bottom.
One.
All right.
Two.
What?
Three.
Dude,
four,
your guy's a warrior.
Five, six.
I don't know.
Seven,
I wonder if this is accurate.
Eight,
does that happen that often? Like people get back up?
Oh, it's gone. Yeah.
Nope.
He's tough. All right.
What is this?
Judges scores? Wait, there's judges?
10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10.
I think that's me. I'm Hopkins.
Yeah, but I mean,
somehow
like...
somehow I got all tens.
There's
all the
judges
way
in boxing?
I don't know.
I don't know what.
Oh, jabs. 40.
Okay, I did one of a thing a lot. I want to know which one that is.
Head hits.
Jones Jr.?
You had more head hits than
I did. Jabs. Well, yeah, but I think a lot of them, I was just 100% pressing, I was pressing, like, the weak button, so I was just, like, touching you
touching
in the face
in
the head, and I think those were all counting, but they weren't doing any damage at all.
I wonder if you can, let's see, if you can, like,
alright, well, which should,
I'll be red.
Fix three, which one were you?
Fix six?
It doesn't even tell, why doesn't it be red?
Wait, what was that from?
Oh, sorry.
You probably have to hold it up.
Okay.
Controller configuration.
I press circle.
Circle.
Oh.
So is there a block?
Okay, let's look at. Yes, block is R1. Signature punch.
Oh, that was what my
clinch.
Like.
Hey, here's my face.
Clinch.
So you can like kind of clinch your butt.
Illegal
yes
blow.
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, this
I
is
was pressing circle.
Oh, oh,
a lot.
Oh, no, we were on config 3 then. So I think you have to go to 1. That's what we want. Yeah. Or at least that's what I was doing.
Illegal blow.
Taunt.
There's a taunt button.
Yeah, I think I was doing that.
Block is still R1.
Illegal blow.
Okay.
Oh, let's just do configuration 3.
Yeah,
I didn't see that. What was the block of config 3?
R1.
I feel like I was pressing that and it wasn't.
I feel like I was too.
Maybe it just is blocks when they punch.
Yeah.
It's not like
I don't
you
know
just hold your.
Maybe you have to do
face
it. Yeah. I want
to
see what the
illegal. Maybe you have to time it.
I want
to
know what the illegal blow is and what the taunt is.
That was the right.
But I want to know what it looks like because I never really.
Oh yeah. I was pressing the D pad.
Here we go with the start of the fight.
Here we go. Taunting.
That's your block.
My guy's not doing anything.
We're not seeing any action coming from Hopkins.
I'm pressing illegal
look
blow
it
and it's not doing anything.
Maybe we have to be up close to each other.
Oh, Jesus, I'm this guy.
Oh, right. Yeah, we're on the
woo
other side. Okay,
yeah.
Is that illegal? Doesn't look. Oh, you
Bernard
hit him with your elbow.
Hopkins
that's
just
why
been
it's
told
illegal
that the next time he can't follow instructions, he'll lose a point. Roy's
oh, we're
gotta
losing
relax
points
and try to salvage.
Whoa,
some of his
yeah, see, my guy's
is
pretty,
yeah,
pretty badass.
Oh,
Jones connects hard and with a
no. He's like, what do you want, bitch? Give me my money.
Yeah, that's your signature hit.
I love that little like.
Whoa, love tap on the chin.
Nice 1-2 lands there. Hopkins comes forward and lands a solid combo.
Matching
quick combination.
Come on, I got like just.
It's so hard for me to land my signature thing.
Hopkins
yeah, I know.
Like
what I was doing, I was backing
up
and then doing
he
it.
He needs to summon up all his will and.
Oh,
oh
no
my
oh
goodness.
No.
Yeah, I'm pressing block and I'm
really not doing anything.
Hopkins, oh no! Combo.
Look at my nipples.
Yeah, see, it did this the first time. It just like froze like this.
And all right, was wait for it to think.
In the background, like, woohoo, yeah, all right.
We're watching
I guess
boxers.
I was totally talking, not paying attention to the game at all.
All right.
Oh. So how's your day?
Well, went skateboarding.
Yeah.
This, I saw you.
This old. Oh, right.
I drove past you. This old dude drove up in his red Beetle Bug.
Oh, and that's dignified.
Well, it wasn't like super old, but it was weird though, because it was one of those ones where it's like you don't have any brakes and it's just squealing really loud.
Oh yeah.
Like you need to do something.
Yeah, you need
about
to get some new pads.
But he like came up to me. He's like, "Do you know where a gym is around here?"
Is YMCA?
Or no, first like, he told me he asked me like, "Is there anything like, are there any of those places over here gyms?" And it's just a swimming pool. He's like pointing at the pool. And I'm like, no, it's just a pool. He's like, well, have you been inside it? I'm like, I've been inside it. It's just a pool. There's no gym. And he's like, well, are there any gyms around? I'm like, yeah. And I told him where
shape,
one was. Yeah, I told him where that was.
Yeah.
And he's like, no, I need like a city-owned gym.
That is a city-owned gym.
And I'm like, I guess I can't. I don't know what you want then. So I was like, I don't know. Sorry. Like,
just
I'm like,
shut
well,
up.
What, then that gave my thing. Like, what's a city-owned gym then? That's not... Does he want just like
snap
like
fitness?
A, like what would be like a park? Like that's just like by the running trail. Here's like some monkey bars
yeah,
or
here's
something.
A pull-up bar and
like,
that's it.
Yeah, or something. Is that what he wants? Because that would technically be like city-owned, I guess. But I don't know. I was like, sorry, dude. I don't know. It was kind of weird. Wow, this is really taking
this
a long
is
time.
Really
is this actually crashes? I mean, they're still playing the voice samples.
Yeah. Pressing buttons.
There's nothing going on.
There's nothing.
Ooh.
There we go. Sounds like it's going
right.
There it is.
No.
Oh no, B-Hop down.
Jones with the hangman.
What's wrong with that guy's hands?
One, two, three.
Those are a little
four,
faster than seconds,
five.
Mr. Announcer guy.
Yeah, I know. I think that's a little quick.
Oh man. Oh jeez,
no.
You're coming out swinging.
Oh no. I was sleeping on the ground for so long, I got my stamina back.
I guess so.
He did a good job to get up after that knockdown. He's
oh,
really
God.
Showing
oh,
the
Jesus,
heart
I
of a fighter.
That.
Jones Jr. is taking this round hands down.
You're the only one, like, I'm pressing buttons still after that happens, but your guy's
the right
the
eye
to, like...
is still bleeding a bit.
Yeah, I did like my signature
sure.
one,
Let's
so
he's
is...
able to defend it. Good execution. He puts together two nice punches. He's obviously wasting his energy out there. At this
okay, so if you mash too much, then you waste your energy. That's why we start. That's why sometimes we do these like crappy punches that have no power, because we're just like mashing buttons.
It looks like some swelling is starting to form around the left eye. Solid right hand and hard left hook. Great jab work there from
Jones. That guy's not even reacting.
Look, it's bouncing. You dummy, your old dummy bounce.
Doing, doing, doing,
jiggle.
Oh,
oh no.
Roy Jones Jr. is taking two shots from his opponent. Man,
oh God,
I'm down.
That was an illegal blow too. I did the elbow thing.
Oh my God.
Oh, so I'm gonna show the replay. Where is it? Oh,
oh my
no.
God, you hit me with like your hand and your forearm and your elbow. Just followed through on that one.
Ouch.
The guy's like,
I came here because my wife kicked me out.
I came in a suit.
One,
that was
two,
way faster.
Three,
yeah,
four,
I think he's got more
five, six. Jones
back
Jr.
There
is
like
looking to try to get his
leg
tag underneath, but he may have to try to hang on till the end of this round.
Ooh.
That's a two-punch
no.
combination
no.
by Roy
no.
Jones
no.
Jr.
Being combo. No! Oh, you're your signature.
Roy's putting some mustard behind those two
oh,
punches.
How did you do that?
I pressed L1.
There seems to be a little
told us R1, but I pressed
L1.
Eye. Pretty sure I pressed L1.
You're just
wait. How are you doing that? Oh my
I'm
God.
I'm holding back and pressing it.
Wonder what they're waiting
at
for.
Me?
Oh, dude, you can control it.
What? Sit. Wait, look at
you want to get
come
down tonight?
Now, someone wake up.
Wait, you're like,
yeah,
hey man,
here.
How's it going? It's going good?
Damn!
Man, your face is all bloody, man. Shit! Oh my god, you looking crazy over here.
That'll do it for this, the middle point.
He's like, you're a scallywag, you little stinker.